I'm trying a cigar under $5 by the Dog Walker. The cap is very small, so I had to be careful cutting it, but the taste and smoke was top tier. 5 minutes in, there's a clean burn and nice ash. 15 minutes in, nothing has changed. I am enjoying this cigar so much. What bargain cigar do you enjoy?